hearts and I would give in. Yeah, perfect disasters. We were reaching, reaching for the rafters. Oh, oh, oh. And the most of the days we were searching for ways to get up and get out of the town. We were raging, we were done. I remember we were sleeping in cars and we searching for rides. We were burning cigars with the wipers and tips to the sun.
Yeah. awesome.
Yeah.
the perfect line. Don't care, critics ever jump in line. I'm gonna give all away. We're being asked to turn the microphone up. Let's turn it up. We'll turn up to 11. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Is that loud enough? We're good. More. All right.
I wish I knew you wanted me.
All right, this is called I Lived.
I hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. When the water rises, you withdraw. I hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. I hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. I hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Yeah.
All right, so some of you know, I write a lot of songs for a lot of different artists and with a lot of different artists. From Adele to Beyonce and Sharon Tate McCray, who's incredible tonight. And we don't have time to do a lot of those, but I'm going to do one by special request. I'm going to do a minute. If you know this song, she's amazing. She's up and coming. She's from Houston. I think she's married to Jay-Z. So she called me and asked me to write a song for her. She gave me a bunch of ideas. She didn't tell me at the time that she was in fact married to Jay-Z. So she said, I like this guy, he's incredible, you know, whatever. She didn't go into detail. And I sat down, and so basically what you're about to hear is my love letter to Hova. It goes like this. Down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. Found a way to let you in. I never really had it that old. Standing in the light of the halo. Got mine now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule that you're breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you up. Everywhere I'm looking now, surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. No, you might say to me, you've everything I need in my home. It's written all through your face. Baby,
thank you.
guys sound incredible. It's too good. It's suspect. It's too good. Raise your hand if you've auditioned for any type of singing show on Red.
Yeah.
5:30, that makes sense. Okay. Raise your hand if you want. Okay. Good singers and liars. That's good. All right, if you know this next one, this is the first song we put out, and it actually came out by accident. It wasn't supposed to come out, and then a remix came out, and then the rest is history. Playing here because when we started, we probably played the Viper Room for 15 people about 7 times. Yeah. The Roxy, Whiskey Go Go. We were operating at a net loss for about 2 or 3 years, something like that. It was pretty low. Anyway, this is a song that we did in COVID, and then this movie came out of nowhere called Top Gun.
Woo!
And we totally planned this, by the way. This was not some accidental shit. This was like, you know what? Let's just plan this for the end of the pandemic. It'll be perfect timing. It's going to work in our schedule. Let's just do Top Gun. So, anyway. Let's reach some of the whistlers. Let's go. Excited about Alanis, come on.
Yeah!
And Weezer.
Woo!
And Halsey.
Woo!
This is crazy. I quit. Swing by, swing by. don't think the road is so easy. Just don't know what we're told.
Love you.
Love you.